I am going to explain about how to install a Ubuntu server version 15.10. First, you need to make a bootable device using the Ubuntu server ISO image file. The bootable device may be a pen drive or it may be a DVD. After the bootable device is ready, boot the device. Now the install screen is up here. Now select install Ubuntu server. And select your language, it's English. Now select your location. If you want a keyboard layout, you can give yes. If you don't need it, give no. Now configure the keyboard and select the language of your choice. You can configure the network after the OS installation. So select do not configure the network at this time. Provide the host name for the system. And give continue. Now enter the username you need to create. And create password for the user. This option is used to encrypt your home directory. If you need to encrypt the home directory, you can give yes. If you don't need this, you can give no. Encryption is not needed. And select your time zone for the clock. And now select manual for partitioning the disk of your choice. And now select the hard disk. Now create a new partition table. So give yes. And now select the free space in the hard disk to create the partitions. Select create new partition. And now enter the disk space for the new partition. And select continue. You select the type of partition. It is primary partition. And the partition should be at the beginning of the disk space. So select beginning. And now select the mount point. I am giving 300 MB for the slash boot. And here you can change the file system. The default file system is ext4. And now select done setting up the partition to create a new partition. Now select primary partition. Select beginning. for creating the partition from the beginning of the disk space. And select the pound pointer slash. I am giving 15 GB of space for the slash partition. Now create the partition for the swap. I am giving 2 GB space for swap memory. The swap memory should be double the size of the RAM. So the RAM is 1 GB, so I am giving 2 GB for the swap. Now select done setting up the partition, and after creating all the partition you can select finish partitioning and write changes to the disk, and select yes to write changes to disk. And select no automatic updates. Now you can choose the software packages that you need. After selecting the software packages, just click continue. Now these software packages are getting installed. Now select yes. Now the installation process is completed. Now just select continue. Now the system is getting restarted. Now you can log in using the created user, this user 1, and enter the password. Now the Ubuntu server installation is completed successfully. Thank you.